sight of over 1,800 JET employees protesting after being unceremoniously sacked has set off a ripple effect. While those employees were reinstated, we've been getting emails from you that clearly indicate that across sectors, the buzz about layoffs is strong and that many employees have no idea about how to handle the situation.
I work with a bank. I can't sleep at night thinking I'll be laid off.
My company is looking for reasons to fire people.
What can I do to ensure that I'm not given the pink slip?
Oh, it can make one pretty nervous in terms of that. My thoughts could be, am I going to be the next one? So there can be a very demotivating condition which could arise because of this kind of news.
In a situation where nervousness about your job security is getting to you, it's a good idea to talk to your boss.
If they are scared that they might be laid off, it's a good idea to go and have a chat with your boss. Understand what's happening in the company. Is the company sound? Is it financially stable? Does it have projects in the pipeline?
Not the time to lose your nerves. Instead, if you are sure that layoffs are in the offing, you must first ensure that you're not just meeting goals, but exceeding expectations in your job. After all, no company would like to lose a good performer. If you get a sense that you're on the layoff radar, here's what you can do.
If you think your job is in danger, firstly and most importantly, start working hard. Insure yourself, get your insurance, put your resume on a job board, go and meet a few consultants. Try and build a network so that if tomorrow something happens, you can find a job quickly through friends and relatives. Okay. And lastly, upgrade your skills.
And in case you are handed out a pink slip, be objective and optimistic.
I think a dispassionate objective appraisal, and then after appraising, to make a concerted effort to try and work on whatever limitations you may have had, so that when you go to your next job, you don't repeat the same errors.
These things happen once in a while. If you're laid off, it's not a comment on your performance. It's basically a comment on the company's performance. The company's not doing well, which is why they've laid people off. So it is not as if you will not be touched by other companies.
In turbulent times, companies across the board need to cut costs. It's imperative then that you help your organization even more by meeting set targets and beyond. Such effort hardly ever goes unnoticed. In fact, it's a surefire way to give that pink slip a slip. With Nafisa Islam in Delhi, I'm Radhika Bajaj at The Workplace, UTVI, Mumbai.